breeze if it's breeze. Red ruby to sleeze, Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun-Li's anyway, yee-haw. Who the fuck told bitches they was me now? I knew these bitches was slow, I ain't know these bitches see now. Marry the shooter case you niggas tried to breathe loud. Boom your face off, then I tell them ceasefire.
Fancy, huh? Girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl. You got it.
Welcome back. It's your girl, Nia, aka Nia the Youngin. If you didn't know, now you know. I'm coming back because I'm going on a trip tomorrow. I'm a little aggravated, so I don't really even feel like talking for real. Yeah. I'm about to get in the shower right now. I gotta pack because I'm just doing everything so last minute is really starting to annoy the fuck out of me. Like, but anyways, whatever. I'm trying to be in good spirits, but I'm just aggravated. Can't even tell you why. But take this shower real quick, do this, and I honestly just want to go to sleep. Got my nails done today. I did like a little short set because I had some duck nails, but. Since I'm finna be with my job and around corporate, I ain't wanna say nothing. So I said I'm just gonna take my nails off and get a different set. So this is what we got. And then I get my eyebrows done in the morning. I'm gonna clean my car as well. I'm gonna do like a little get ready with me on Instagram. Maybe. I don't know. We gonna figure out if I do a get ready with me. I don't know. If not, I'm gonna just do the get ready with me on here. But yeah, so I'm gonna come back when I get out of the shower. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that post notification bell so that you can be notified anytime your girl posts a video, okay? My voice sounds like it's gone, but it's really because I'm just tired. So I'll sound better in the morning. Okay, y'all, so I'm out of the shower now. And I'm about to get ready to pack my bag. I'm probably not even finna really talk. Y'all probably just gonna watch me pack because I really don't feel like talking. But I know I'm about to watch TV while I pack, and I'm also doing like a pack with me for TikTok and Instagram. So if anything, if you want to see like what I pack, follow me at Mia the Youngin on Instagram and TikTok so that you can see what I packed. So far, this is what I got right here though. Like some little travel size stuff. I got my tripod and this pink thing right here. That is a little door lock thing because Auntie's scary and I'm gonna be in this hotel room by myself. So yeah, I gotta make sure I be secure because I don't play that. So I'm gonna do this real quick and get it out the way. I'll probably come back with a little more energy in the morning. I'm just tired.
All of my stuff now. I got about a total of 6 outfits. So first I'm putting my shoes in. These my little bedroom slippers. So y'all, in the middle of me packing, my phone just decides to die. So you just gotta go to my TikTok or my own Instagram to see what I packed, which wasn't much of nothing. I just packed the same old stuff. The nail salon opened up at 10, so I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done and go clean my car. I'm gonna come back home and do a get ready with me for the airport. And then, yeah. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna go to sleep. It's 12:28 in the morning. I'm just refreshed tomorrow, but I'm happy that we off for the flight. So the flight is not till 3, but I'm gonna get to the airport, like be on the way to the airport and need to be there about 1:30. So I'm gonna be up probably like 8:30. I don't know what they gonna do, but when we get there, I'm gonna need a nap. I know me, the flight is like an hour and a half. So come on, it's Camille. I'll be asleep. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna come back tomorrow in the morning. I need to put some stuff on my face because it just feel and looks so dry. So yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna come back tomorrow morning.
Good morning, you guys. So
It is 9:32 in the morning. The next day, after I told y'all I was about to go and do all these errands. But anyways, I'm rushing to go to ET Nail Salon so that I can go and get my eyebrows done. Because they open up at 10, but so many girls be there. I just pray when I get there, it's not a big old line. Because, like, bro, it's Wednesday. Y'all won't work? Like, dang. Anyways, I'm going to go get my eyebrows done. And then go clean. Go get my car vacuumed in. I'm going to go vacuum it and wash it. And then I'm going to come back, do a get ready with me for TikTok. So if y'all want to see my little get ready with me for the airport, y'all got to go to my Instagram and TikTok to see that. Because, yeah, I'm not doing that on here. That's too much. But I will show y'all what I wear once I put it on. So, yeah. I'm
going to come back
once I am fully ready. Once I get back home. So I'll see y'all at the nail salon. Okay, y'all. So, I just finished getting my eyebrows done. I kind of messed it up on this one because of my hair. So, I really don't want to touch it, honestly. But, it's cute. So, if you're wondering why I got my hair flipped like this, it's because I'm trying to avoid messing it up until they dry. Once it dry, then I'll be straight. But, I'm about to head to two places. I'm about to head to... Dang, I forgot that fast. I know I need to head to the hair store. I need a travel size edge control. I'm also looking for some shoes for this one outfit that I'm trying to wear. I said I wasn't going to wear no orange shoes with it, but I think I am going to wear some orange shoes. I don't know. I'm going to see. I'm just going to go inside Shoe Lane and just see what kind of orange shoes they got. If not, if they over $10, I'm not getting them. But if they less than $15, I might get them. We're going to see. Okay, y'all. I'm actually here. Shoe Lane is actually open. I'm shocked. Because I actually didn't expect them to be open. I actually forgot to look and see if they was open. But they open. So, we about to go in here real quick. They should. It's Shoe Lane. They most likely got orange shoes. I probably will go to Rainbow.
If I can find them.
Past 9 of them. It's crazy because I think I just bought some shoes similar like these off Shein. So freaking cute. She said, buy one, get 150% off. Might have to do it. Okay, y'all. So, I just left out of the hat store. And I just left from getting some shoes. So, I got some shoes or whatever. And the outfit that I actually was going to wear up there, I'm actually going to wear. Well, I was going to wear it while I was there. But I'm going to actually change my airport fit. So, y'all, I can't wait for y'all to see this outfit. Because I know it's going to look so cute. And I just got me a travel size edge control. I had to get me another edge brush because the one I have, you know how I have like the little comb part on it. So like you can be able to part and stuff. I can't bring that. I already know they're not going to let me bring that in the airport. So I went ahead and got another one that don't have that. So I'm going to come back, y'all, when I get home because I'm going to go ahead and start getting ready and stuff so I can be on time. Okay, y'all. So I'm dressed now. I'm about to go ahead and head to the airport. Head to my job and I'm going to park my car at my job and I'm going to get dropped off to the airport or whatever. So far this is the fit. Basically just some cute orange sandals with like a little one piece jumper and like a little varsity jacket. I got like a little varsity jacket. So let me go, y'all, because I'm kind of rushing. It's 12:26, so I need to be leaving so I can get there. So yeah, y'all. So I'm coming. Okay, y'all, so I'm here at the airport now. I'm about to go meet up with my coworkers because I just had seen them. So I'm gonna go meet up with them real quick, check in and all of that. Wherever they went. I should have told them to wait for me. Oh, there they go. I see them. Christy got her green on. So, yeah, y'all. I'm going to come back once I officially check in and get to my dock and everything. Because we flying Delta. And I'm trying to get to gate 71. So, yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hope y'all enjoying the little vloggy vlog. This is something new for me. I ain't been on a plane since, like, 2016. So yeah, but your girl will have more traveling vlogs on her channel soon. So we're gonna see how this goes. Yeah, so I'm gonna come back, y'all. Okay, y'all, so we are at Outback, me and my peoples. Christy, say hello.
Hey, y'all.
Say hello, JD. So we got hungry, so that's what we're about to eat. My race with Christy, please. I had a fail.
Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Sipping.
To my people, y'all. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so we headed to the plane now. We had to sit at the dang old restaurant forever. So, yeah, y'all, I'm gonna sit down. I'm mad because I didn't get to pee before I go. Y'all, we riding presidential.
You want to look fucking sexy.
Thank you.
This wig, right?
No, I was talking about the. I'm sorry, I'm more careful.
Yeah. Huh? Okay, y'all. So I'm finally in Atlanta. I've been here for a minute, actually. We just was waiting on the rental car the whole time. So now I'm out to head to my room. I'm finna get on the elevator, so that I can go ahead and go in my room. I gotta pee. It stopped, y'all, but good morning, y'all. I'm actually up now. I've been up since like 8 o'clock. It's like 8:40 something. I'll pick up and get ready so we can leave. About to go to Target and Starbucks and then head to the company event that we have. And now we used to have a little field days at school. That's basically what we having today. But it is drizzling a little bit. It's supposed to stop by 10. So I'm going to go and get an umbrella as well. But I want to give y'all like a little smaller room tour before. It's literally small. So this is the front door. Then you got like some little closet space right here. And just open it. Got a safe and all that stuff for you. Bathroom is right here. This is me. Got all my stuff out. You got your toilet and tub. And then you come out. You got your fridge and microwave right here. And got you some coffee and tea stand. TV dressers. I don't put my clothes in there. I got all my clothes right here on this little thing with my coat. Bed look crazy because I was not that. And then, yeah. So, nothing too fancy. I'm out to just get ready. Probably play some music while I get ready. But I'm going to put this phone back on the charger so it could be charging. Because it's not fully charged, but it's on like 80-something. So, as long as it's on that, I should be fine for the rest of the day. And then, yeah. So, I'm going to come back once I'm ready and once I'm going to Target and stuff.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear.
Y'all, we is at where we at? We at Target, but we're inside of Starbucks right now.
Y'all, they playing music, so I can't talk long. Go to Target to get some shoes
because
I failed.
Y'all, we is waiting for food. Look at Rudy. Here go Christy. That's Marquis. This is Latoya running her mouth. That's Sandra right there hiding behind her. And this is Jaden. He on the phone with his girlfriend. So yeah, y'all, we ready to eat so we can play some games. So yeah.
Nobody do body like you do, you know. In the top chair right with you, I feel like Scarface. The white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one.
Let's go.
Okay, y'all, we are at our corporate office. I am going to pay because I have to pay.
Y'all know I gotta watch my step. I done already skipped my knee.
Y'all, we at Juicy Crab. Y'all, leave it up to me to want to get seafood. But we gotta go back to the hotel room because I'm tired. I am real deal tired. Ooh, I almost slipped.
You saw that? Nah, bro.
It's the damn flow. Mm-hmm. Y'all, we back at Target again. But we coming to get snacks. And if y'all don't see me till later, y'all just don't see me till later. I'm gonna take a good ass nap. Y'all, we is headed to the thrift club. I was gonna say the club, but I mean, it's a club too. Just the fit, y'all, with some boots and a little trench coat. I'm gonna try to take some pictures, but if I don't, just know I was late. So we've been to go and get some ice real quick from the store so we can make us some drink, because baby, y'all know all I drink is Hennessy. Bro, obviously it turned the light off, my bad, y'all. Well, I got Christy pushing me around. I don't honestly remember the last time I came on here. I think the last time y'all seen me talk was at Target. Oh no, I think in the room, actually, I take it back. But anyways, we finally leaving. We went to the strip club last night and I'm paying for it today. So now I'm being hauled around in this wheelchair because my stomach. So yeah, we're just waiting to get to our gate and I'm ready to go to sleep. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna come back. Okay, y'all, it actually has been a few couple days. I honestly can't even tell y'all how many days it's been, but I've been back home. Been. So I'm really just coming to close this video out. I really hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Many more trips coming, but that was just like a business trip with my job. So nothing too special, but I did enjoy myself. So yeah, comment down below if y'all really enjoyed the video. Make sure that y'all follow me on all my social medias. I am going to leave it on the screen. Make sure you also hit that notification bell so that you can be notified anytime you post a video. And yeah, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Your girl Mia, aka Mia the Youngin, is checking out. Blessings on top of motherfucking blessings. Bye, you guys. I see you, I see you.